Hi, so in this video we are going to take a look at Govinda Jai Jai chant and one way of playing that. So the strumming pattern would be like down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. And the same thing, we are just going to increase the tempo. And now let's try with the chords.